St John champion, and covering this game alongside me, someone who certainly knows plenty about playing at the top level, and that's Jim Beglin.
Hi John, there's been a great buzz here since I sat in my seat. I think this promises something special today.
Let's take a look then at the two teams. Barcelona considered by many to be the ultimate football club.
And you know that the supporters own and operate the club.
And that's key, isn't it, in the philosophy?
Absolutely. I mean, they're one of the most successful clubs in Spain's history, and they're very proud of that tradition.
We are off and running. To the middle, and the cross cleared away. They intercept the pass. Farias, and again, there it is. That's 1-0. How about that for a start?
It went straight down the middle of the goal, right past the keeper.
The man there, surely. Yep, free kick given. Nene. Mustafa. Doesn't manage to get that one through. Intercepted. He is still onside. The shots! Not this time.
Well, the reason the shot went over the crossbar is simply because he got the underside of the ball. You've got to get over those.
Daniel Alves. Cut it out nicely. Farias. Now, will he shoot? There's a possibility here for a shot. They've done it. That is 2-0.
Well, can you believe that? What a shot, what a finish. Perfectly placed in the left-hand corner.
It's easily picked up. And he launches it forward. And the rebound. Goal kick. Rich, who's imposed himself already on this fixture. Good interception here. Stopped him illegally there. Barcelona with a free kick. Picked it out. Mustafa. Through and still going. Possibilities here. And he curls it in! There's surely no way back from that.
Really good sides can develop a weakness in positions like this. Why he's off now. And it's bang in the centre of the goal, and the keeper had little chance with that.
A foul. Referee quickly at the scene of the crime. Barcelona with a free kick. Plays that one back. Muniz. And he sends it in. And it's a corner kick. And a sublime header. The whistle signals the end of the first half.
Well, they've got that decision to make now, don't they? You know, half-time, they're in a good position, but will they look for more in the second half, or will they decide to just sit back and settle for the Champions League?